I like a lot of vegetables in my beef stew, homemade beef stews. I wish you guys could smell how good fresh chopped vegetables smell. Done here with my first batch of mushrooms. And right now my crock pot is filled to the top full of vegetables. So once it cooks down, I'll be able to add other things in here. So that'll be good for me. Have a whole thing more of mushrooms to chop. I have to wash these first though. And onions and potatoes too. Oh, I'm getting tired. Alright, so I have to chop my garlic. Okay guys, I will see you later. I'm gonna add in my tomato paste and my beef stock. I'm gonna turn my crock pot on.